Oh, what's good with y'all boys? Back with another bang. Let's do amazing.
Well, I hope.
Hey, well, we're back with another bang. Oh, there's no way to invert. Yeah. Okay, so. What the hell, boy? What the hell?
Gracias, chico.
De nada. He's strong as hell. Oh, yeah, it got me by the spider. Basically, Spider-Man, but different person.
So cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little
room
for
the new
guy, just in case.
Mm-hmm.
Convoy.
Who's convoy, bro? What the hell? Oh, no, bro. Hey, what is it? Okay, well, yeah.
Hey, Pete, it is your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Oh. It feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus
waited for us. What are you doing, man?
Okay.
Oh, that's what Square does when you jump. Oh!
Hey, Mom! The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
You know the job. Hold up.
Spider-Man,
protect the giant prison convoy.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I just wanna... Yeah. Oh, what is this?
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you... drinking?
very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got your
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
You get in
the Doc Ock is in there?
Think so.
Nope, not later in the game. Like, if he make like a miss, hey, that would be funny.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this beat. Don't worry.
No.
But what are you doing, boy?
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a way to balance.
Yo, what the hell?
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Oh. Well, they're dead.
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Brace.
They're dead. Yo. They just got ran over.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh. The big boy. What? What is this? Who did?
Hello, time.
Oh, a rhino looking guy. Well, he looks like a rhino. Man, what are you doing? Oh, my God.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, Zane, I'm on it.
Oh, bruh. Oh, I'm not sure. This is how you hit people. What does this do? Oh, you can dodge like this.
How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? Go!
Oh, my God. Yo, I'm insane. Bro, I just learned how to play. Nah, that's all camera. I had a 69% thing, but I don't remember doing this part. Yo, this is empty. Yo, the graphics in this PS5 thing is lit. So no cap. Boom. I know how to feel, bro. That's cat though.
Seriously, you're triple A easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. Man, he's so good.
Oh.
Okay. How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never seen a big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Bro. Look at the rhino guy, what the hell?
Wow! Just wow!
Yes, sir, sit down, boy.
I got the keys, let's move! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here!
Nah, I'm doing the chase or something.
I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Yo, what about this one?
That's not good.
Oh, crap. Bro, yeah, this is no cap. All I gotta do is all right, No, don't fall down. That's all you gotta do.
It's gonna be a doozy. Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count as lucky.
Bro, you literally got like them what F what thing, bro?
Like that. We're going
just,
to stop
let's go.
As long as we work together.
Let's go, bro. No, what? Yo, okay, bro. Yeah, I'm close enough. Let's go. What the?
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Tiny spider. So wait, people are just dodging me. Oh god, just don't kill anybody. That would be crap. That killed somebody. Hello, move out the way. Ugly rhino guy. Oh! Wait, am I fighting him now? Because I hope not.
Let's go.
Oh, I just lost a lot of damage. A lot of health.
I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a mess. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Hey, looking good. Very fast.
Menace. Effectless. Treacherous. Unhinged. Menace.
Hey. Yeah, I'm fishing him again, though.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Yeah, that's about it, you know, huh?
In this show.
Sorry. Trying to catch the train.
Abdullah. It's left in the chat. No. No.
Now we're never miles. We gotta stop him. On my way.
On my way. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Flammable gas. No, no. Oh, damn. What did you do to morale?
Hey, are you okay? No. No, no, no. I'm okay. I've got him.
Okay, you got him.
Okay.
Oh, there he is. It's down there.
Need a minute.
Oh, the bad guy. Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Click. Oh, bazooka boy. Oh, this guy's with an RPG. I got it. I don't even know anybody with an RPG.
Yes.
Oh, this. Oh, I didn't get hit. Let's go. Oh my. Maybe. That's simple. Oh, what? He didn't touch me.
More guys up top.
More guys over there. Wait. Huh? Yo, let's go.
Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Down here!
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer! He's counting on me. You can't stop these guys.
Hit me.
Jacob!
Hey, boy. Die!
All over that bridge.
Oh, Rhino's here? Yeah, bro.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Oh, I got hit for the first. I'm basically invisible. Oh no, he came down. Inter.
Miles, need your. Pete.
All
right.
I got hit like twice. And this is not like amazing and difficult either.
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh, I'm defeating Rhino? Hopefully.
Pete.
I don't need no Spider-Man.
Wake up, man.
I can get him.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for...
Wait a second. I just wanted to see...
You.
I mean, who's online? Just this my friend on 21. You don't know, 22 yet.
Miles, get out of here! Bro. Back.
Oh! The Venom attack. Let's go, I get the Venom attack. Oh, sorry. That wasn't that easy. That was just thing. What do you mean, bro? Oh, finally. Huh? Okay.
Some
kind
of
building
that's
yo. Boy. What's him? Yeah.
Very unexpected.
Bro, he's strong, no cap. Yeah. Yo, what the?
You're not gonna keep pushing people around.
Yo, what are you punching? Hey. Oh! Oh! Hey, that was a nice thing. I like it.
Hey, whoa!
Yo, let me venom kill go away. I'm not full of hell,
small one.
Yeah. Larry's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
No! Oh no.
Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
No.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Oh.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
Ah, boy, what do you mean? Oh. Oh my god, that's cool. Mission failed.
You know, man, chasing into the city kind of felt like a wild.
Yes, turn. You know the bad.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man.
Yay, boy. I think we made it. Oh, what is that? That's an animation or something. No, I actually made it. I just realized, bro, I ain't ever do a video with my friends. Happening soon, though. Yo, Simon Craig? I think
guys,
he's a bad guy.
Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello. Yes, sir.
He's right.
But
let's
yes,
clear out.
Sir. You know
the police do their job. Yeah, okay. Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Like,
I don't know if
I can do this
solo.
So
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years.
One friend still just
without backup. Distance? You better believe I screwed up lots of times. That does happen.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
You can
New York's only what? Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
You going solo with the big dogs.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh, I got like a level up or something. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. missions. Okay. Now what do I do?
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Got some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yes, sir. A free fall. Yeah. Oh, for XP.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Hey. Go, 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 go.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Is everything locked? Oh, advanced tech suit. Yeah. Nah, I wanna try this out.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Check out Pete's after surprise.
Just the facts. With me, truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular.
Oh, 12 XP.
Masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's
topic, let's go. You know, 15 XP, great combo. Thank you very much.
Autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Wait a sec.
This is the place. Looks like Pete's got a lot of gear.
Throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal face, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Hey, Leia.
disarm it.
What's this one? Oh, yeah.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves. Poking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splash! Splash! Call back.
Here! Get!
Melee attack.
This is just episode one. I'm gonna end it off finishing it. Bro, you thought? Wait, hold up. 31 minutes? Hey, that's a lot, but after this training?
Gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. We're gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to be sell.
Oh, they're attacking me, though.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the advanced ice cover command. Remember,
yo, what the hell? Pete, and it's perfect. Oh, nah.
Wait, that's your face?
That's not a flip.
Just from the movie, but from the Far From Home a few years ago. Oh!
Going down, kid!
Stay still, dammit! Total unit count decreased.
Gonna hit you!
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AFT.
Kernel panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Cool. Move lift. Wait, what? Oh, no. Wait, what? need a drink. Ever. I'm gonna be it for the banger. And I'll see you all, boys.
Hey, dude. I next think time. You should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way.
Bye.
Oh, I just walked by and
hey, love this research stuff. What do we got?
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Oh, for sure I'm getting that.
Oh. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more
and
about
I'll just do this.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Why does this guy look like the hey. Peter Parker friend in the movie? In the Far From Home. I watched it when it came out. Pretty dope.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick pass before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and oh, I'm answering Sandy.
Let's go.
First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them?
Get away with that!
I'm just do this and see y'all boys tomorrow. And if this video gets 5 likes, I'm posting daily for a week. Hey, wait. Come, bro. Bye.
Catch you later.
What do you mean, bro? What, hey, bro? What the heck?
I'm not letting you get away! Yes! Keep!
Let's go, Dabba!
Car stopped? Check. Convicts webbed? Check. Peace and order restored? Check.
And I go. It's a Roxxon Plaza for sure. And we had just head there and say bye. Oh. Oh, this is a new farm. Okay, bye. Bye, all boys. See you tomorrow.